runners, the proudest of all perhaps being that of Waterloo. The President of the Republic of Portugal, General Craverio, Lopes, drove with his wife from Buckingham Palace to Guildhall. This was a fitting choice for the city's welcome. The first Anglo-Portuguese treaty was signed here nearly 600 years ago. The Lord Mayor, Sir Seymour Howard, received the President and escorted him into the library where the ceremony was to take place.